Hello, welcome to this exhibition match at the home of snooker, the Crucible Theatre in Sheffield.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, Stuart Bingham to break.
Not the best positional shot.
One. Luca Brasil, one.
Not what he intended at all. He'll be annoyed with that.
He's lining this one up to the middle pocket.
One. Eight. Luca Brasil, eight.
He's looking to get the cue ball safe and tight to the cushion here.
Tough shot coming up.
Tremendous potting.
What about that for a positional shot? Perfect.
One.
Very well played.
Six. Seven. Twelve.
It's half a chance, but a chance nonetheless. Wonderful shot.
Position looks very good here. He's played that very well.
13. Twenty.
Twenty-five. He's tempted by this red. Fabulous effort. That's a great pot.
Position looks pretty good to me.
26.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. And in it goes.
Oh, wonderful shot.
Twenty-nine.
Not really the level of control he was after there. Lost the cue ball a little.
30.
That's what he was going for, and he's played it well.
Luca Brasil, 30.
He'll want fine control over the pace of this shot.
That's a shocking shot. I really don't understand what happened there.
One. Seven. Eight.
Well played.
15. Sixteen.
Important pot here. No problem there.
That should be it. No real way for his opponent to win the frame now.
21.
Foul, but of no consequence.
Foul. Luca Brasil, 22. Stuart Bingham, 4.
So, after the foul, what's he going to do?
He's going to play on here.
Excellent safety shot. He just wants to ensure he gets this cue ball tight to the cushion with the shot. He's taking this on.
This really is tricky.
One.
He's playing the pot here. That's just magnificent.
Eight.
Challenging pot along the cushion here.
Nine. Sixteen. Luca Brasil, 16. Frame conceded. Frame, Luca Brasil.
That's the frame in the bag.
He's taken a one-frame lead here and seems in pretty fine form.
I agree. This is a great opportunity to really turn the screw on his opponent.
Thank you. The second frame. Luca Brasil to break.